Ranim. As a squash player, she's probably one of the most talented squash players we've got on the circuit at the moment. She's fast, she's inventive, she's got flair, and she's very, very, very inventive. She never plays two shots the same. She's a bit of a bird's brain, we know that, but then again, very often people that I recognize for having a lot of talent have got that ability. They are a bit like race horses. They are very fragile at the same time, extraordinary brilliant. That makes their charm. As a person, I would say fragile. Yeah, very, very fragile. She doesn't say much, but when she does, it's worth listening to. Where do I see her going? Wherever she wants to be.
What is Raneem like on the court? To be quite honest with you, I mean, she's one of those players that nobody really likes to play against. She's really aggressive, and you know, she's always arguing with the referees. I wish she would relax a little bit, you know. What is Raneem like off the court? Yeah, she's a nice girl, but I wish she would smile a little bit more, you know. It wouldn't hurt to smile once in a while. Where is Raneem going to be in 5 years? Well, she'll probably be number two in the world. Behind me, I'll be number one. So, yeah. No, that was all just a joke. That's the opposite of what Raneem is like. Hi, Raneem. Hi, Tarek. I want to just congratulate you guys, and I hope you have an amazing day today. And just enjoy it. Bye.
Hi, Raneem and Tarek. Hope you're having a lovely wedding day. Haven't had the pleasure of playing you yet, Raneem, but I'm looking forward to that. Just don't move too fast that day. Don't pick up too many of my shots, and it'll be fine. But yeah, I hope you're having a lovely day, and wish you all the best for the future.
Hi, Raneem and Tarek. I hope you have a wonderful day, a wonderful wedding day. Can't wait to see the photos. You know, you're just a fantastic couple. You're both amazing on court, but you're also beautiful people off court. So have a great day, and all the
Cool.
best.
Hi, Raneem and Tarek. Happy wedding day. Hope you guys have an amazing day. Wish I was there. You're always really fun to play against, even though you completely annihilated me, I think, the one time we played against each other. You always call me Amandy, which is a nice nickname. I mean, you're a great person, and you're always fun to be around. Unfortunately, I don't get to see you that much. 5 years from now, I'm hoping that you're gonna have little baby Raneems running around, and maybe we'll get a rematch. Maybe I can get that win over you finally. Have a great day. Have a great wedding. All the best.
Hi, Raneem. Congratulations to you and Tarek on your wedding day. You're an amazing squash player, one of the most skillful and talented on the tour. And I wish you every success with your career as well. Off court, you're always smiling, always happy, always relaxed, and a genuinely nice person. In 5 years' time, hopefully you'll still be the same talented squash player and nice person, and you won't have changed. Good luck, and I hope you have a great day.
Raneem, first of all, congratulations on your wedding with Tarek. What I think of Raneem on court, I mean on court, Raneem, you're one of the players who has chalked me up the most times and beat me too many times to count, but off court, I think you're one of the nicest players. I've seen you since the British Juniors, I think back in when we were both 12 or 13 years old. I've seen you play since then, and I've played against you since then. So it's been like a privilege to know you, and while I see you in 5 years, we'll probably still be playing squash together. Maybe with some mini Tarek moments and running around somewhere, but other than that, I think I'll still see you in 5 years, and hopefully you still have a good match on court.
Coucou, Raneem, Tarek. Je veux parler français, vous comprenez, oui? No, okay, I'm gonna say it in English. Raneem, I really think that if you were more doing like less mistake on court, you could be world number one. So please make it so I can be right about it. Off court,
We had some really good moments together, and I hope we're gonna have some more. And I wish you all the best to you two. I can't believe we're 25 now and you're getting married. It's, wow, time flies. So all the best and bisous.
Hi, Tarek and Raneem. Have a wonderful day. Wedding days are so special and can't wait to see the photos on Squash site. No doubt that's where they'll end up. Have a great day. Look forward to seeing the photos and the wedding ring.